Well, I'm back. I was filming, talking about what I was about to use, and I realized when I pressed stop, I actually pressed record. So I hadn't recorded what I would just said. So let's try this again. Red light means go. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a layout for you today. It is from Studio Calico Sunday Sketch. This is it. I'm thinking of turning it this way. So, yeah, I'm thinking of turning it this way. That way. I don't know about this way. Nah, not this way. Like this. Like this? No, like this. Something like that. So, and this is the picture I'm going to be doing. This is of my nephew. He was in Target, and he posted it on Twitter that he found his head. I kind of stalk him on Twitter to make sure he's not up to any no good. Shh, don't tell him that. So he doesn't even know I have this picture, so that'll be a surprise. The papers I'm going to use, struggle, but the base is going to be white. So I'm going to put that right there because I'm going to use a little white. Start off with white. Pattern papers, this. I like the yellow because I'm loving the yellow because it really popped out. This denim one to go with his shirt. Yellow because I like the yellow of that. And I needed red and I couldn't find red. A red. So this is from Basic Gray, Life of the Party. I think this is a Studio Calico, just cardstock. My Mind's Eye on the Bright Side, Multi Chevron. And this is, I believe, crepe paper. No, Studio Calico books. I'm going to use that. Embellishments. Heidi Swap banners. Color Magic. Oh, also this vellum because it fell off. So I thought it was this metal for making memories. I like the whole giggle. The giggle thingy here. Smash. Wood veneers, asterisks. I like this font. It depends. I might use this font or another one. It just depends. This photo sticker from Studio Calico. And then these stickers. See, I might use this too, so I'm not certain. I love this. I bought this from some Sassafras. I bought it when they're still their own company instead of making stuff for other people. Like 2.5 years ago, I bought it in a warehouse grab box thingamajig. Love it. So, that. I like that. And I like this part of the stickers. And I like this banner right here. Border banner. Okay, so this is what I'm going to be using. My sister should be coming soon. So, from here on in, it's going to be put a mute and add music to it. So, enjoy the music. Enjoy the ride. Let's see what I get into. My only problem is I'm always struggling with putting patterns together. I don't know, do these go with each other? I don't know. That's my struggle. So the title, I'm thinking Lego Man, Lego Boy, Lego Head. I'm not certain. So let me know what title you think would be good for this and I will put it. I'm just probably going to put Lego and then you let me know what I should do at the end. Okay? So I'll see you in a bit at the end. Hey guys, had like a 3-hour break because my sister came. We're doing baby shower stuff, so here we go.
She walks, it's like a
Okay. Sorry, I made a Lego on my silhouette, my cameo. So I was thinking of doing it right there and then. Oh, shit! Oh, hold on. Crap! So sorry about that. The man was outside weeding and he couldn't. He had the key, but he had to bang on the window right by where I'm scrapping. Holy moly! I totally messed up. I had to switch the background because I was trying to find that spot that bothered me, and then I wasn't comfortable with all the lines that I drew on it because it's just not me yet. So this is what I was. That was in the middle, of course, how it was. See? I didn't like the washi. I'm still not comfortable with washi. I don't know. I'm going to add a little bit of washi somewhere. I know I have to. So instead of all those lines that I did, I'm still not comfortable with it. So I just did a little bit on the corners here. And I know I want to put washi, but I need to figure out where to put it. Because I want to use it. I have washi and I need to learn how to use it. I just get so bleh. So yeah, I was going to put, do I put black tape? Ahead and put a little more. I took out the washi over here. I didn't like the washi, so I took it off. So I need to learn how to use more washi. So this is Lego Boy. And this is, I told you, the Sassafras stickers and the Heidi Swap banner, Mistables, or whatever you call it. Sassafras. Vellum. So here it is. How do you like it? Took me a while. Like I said, I had a 3-hour break because my sister came over. So yeah, this is from this because I didn't put too much paint. I didn't like it. And the black, still not my style yet, so I just added a little bit. Kept on looking at it and I didn't like it. So this is from the Studio Calico. So from this, I kind of turned it this way and moved this over here, kind of, sort of, in a way. So to that. So yeah. Okay. I'll probably take better pictures. And I gotta go because I need to.